Assalamu alaikum, my brothers and sisters. Peace be upon you. Welcome to Minutes to Paradise. Why do Muslims say peace be upon him? Muslims use the phrase peace be upon him, abbreviated as PBUH or PBUH, as a way to show deep respect and reverence when mentioning or referring to the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. This phrase is commonly used among Muslims to honor the Prophet's esteemed status as the final messenger of Islam. The Arabic phrase, ṣallallāhu, ʿalayhi wa sallam, which translates to peace be upon him, holds significant importance in Islamic teachings and traditions. It reflects the belief of Muslims that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is a beloved and esteemed figure, specially chosen by Allah to convey his message to humanity. When Muslims say peace be upon him, they are expressing blessings and supplications for the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. It serves as an expression of love and veneration, acknowledging his role as a spiritual guide and an example for Muslims worldwide. Moreover, this phrase serves as a reminder for Muslims to emulate the Prophet's character, teachings, and actions in their own lives. It is important to note that Muslims may also use similar phrases of respect and blessings when referring to other prophets and important figures in Islamic history. For example, they might say, peace be upon him for Jesus, Isa, or may Allah be pleased with him for the companions of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Such expressions highlight the significance of these individuals and demonstrate the deep reverence within the Islamic faith.